one of my relatives has stage 0 breast cancer. Could you please explain about DCIS, that is ductal carcinoma in situ?
Whenever we say cancer, it means that the cells are dividing without a control. Ductal carcinoma in situ is also the same. The cells are dividing without control. But the good part of it is that it is within the ducts or the place where it is originating. It has not invaded out of that, you know, surface and come outside. So that is why it is called a stage 0 cancer, which means, you know, it is very, very limited. If you treat with surgery at this time, most of the times it is cured. So when do we diagnose this? How do we diagnose these cases? See, diagnosis only happens in most of the cases because of the mammography. Because mammography's intention is to diagnose breast cancer before the first symptoms appear. Yes, you know, very rarely, in very, very few cases, ductal carcinoma in situ also presents with a small lump. It's possible, but it is rare. So DCIS or stage 0 cancers are generally diagnosed with a mammography. Now, what are the other possibilities? Other possibilities in these include a patient with Paget's disease. We had discussed earlier also, Paget's disease is when there is an itchy nipple or itchy areola. So this itchy areola, though it can be because of many other reasons, it can also be because of underlying breast cancer or DCIS. So how do we treat DCIS? There are some different schools of thoughts here. There are thoughts that, you know, we could wait and watch in some cases, very, very selected cases. We could simply wait without doing anything, without giving any treatment, just wait and watch. This is possible only when the disease is grade 1 disease, that is very, very low grade tumors, or when the disease or when the patient is not at all fit for any kind of surgery. But otherwise, the main line of treatment in these cases is surgery. Surgery could be just a lumpectomy, or you know, where we remove the involved area, or it could be a mastectomy also. Sometimes we might even give radiotherapy. And occasionally, in some cases, there is a role for a tablet to be given, the hormone tablet, what is called as tamoxifen, or another group called aromatase inhibitor group, which can be given to patients. All these treatments have shown good results. Remember that DCIS is a curable disease. Very rarely it progresses. So for this reason alone, mere observation is not followed by most of the doctors. So overall, DCIS or stage 0 cancer is a curable condition.